time to pick a fight. Splitters.
Goes in, that comes out.
Brothers, sisters, family, and whatnot, they're unaware I'm working with you here. It's no big deal, but let's keep it that way for now. All right?
Chariots. I've come. Something's amiss.
Death approaches.
Thought you could just get away from me, did you?
Thanatos, I figured it was only a matter of time before Father sent you after me to do his dirty work.
Zagreus, is that really why you think I'm here? Let's see how many of these exalted champions you can send back to their dooms, unless you'd rather I would send you back to yours.
Thank you.
without so much as telling me goodbye. I suppose you knew I'd catch up with you sooner or later. Is that it? No escaping death and all.
I left when it was necessary, then. I thought of you and hoped you'd understand. I have to do this.
That's more motivation than I've ever heard from you. Well, if you won't say it, I'll say it. Goodbye, Zagreus.
Apparently, that's rather rare. Take my niece Artemis, for instance. Can't ever take a simple jest at all. You won't easily attract a mate with such a sour look about you, girl.
Oh, and wouldn't that be such a pity, Uncle Poseidon? I wonder what could be the cause of this sour look that I perpetually have up here. Maybe Zagreus knows.
See exactly what I mean, nephew.
Cheers, you two.
The magnificently ominous facade of the Great Elysian Stadium looms tall above the rabble-rousing prince, as if to goad him into such a competition which he cannot hope to win.
Cheers for the vote of confidence, old man. Oh, wow.
Beware, short one. Now you face a foe more terrible even than I. The only foe whom I've ever faced who bested me.
Old fiend, you'll walk not one more step toward the light of day, so long as I am here.
Theseus, no way. You two are legends. I'd be honored if we had a sporting contest here.
A naked attempt to sway me from my convictions. Defend yourself, you blackguard, and may the gods show you some mercy, for I shall not.
Here.
That bull hits rather hard.
Hypnos, really, that is the worst idea I think I've ever heard. Do you understand how little sense that makes?
I'm just saying, maybe if you just, I don't know, had all the mortals die at the same time, it'd save you a bunch of trips, and then we'd have more time to spend together, huh?
I don't know why I bother with you, honestly. Get back to work, and let me do the same.
Oh.
She is gone, boy. She is gone. You are never going to locate her. I thought you would have come to that conclusion for yourself by now. But apparently it must be said.
You mean Mother? How would you even know? You said reaching the surface was impossible as well, and I'm in striking distance.
This is my final warning to you, boy. To cease this mindless quest. Or else the consequences shall be worse than what you have experienced thus far.
Sorry, Father. I'm not afraid of you.
You're getting somewhere with that codex, lad. I'm pleased to see it. My duties to the house have meant that lately, I can't travel quite as much as once I did.
I'll try to travel for the both of us, Achilles. I've seen so little other than these walls. Moaning and groaning. Contractor, work approved. The more I know about the boons I'm offered, the better off I'll be.
You won't be better off, believe you me.
I have to ask you something, Nix. What is this debt you owe my father, anyway? Forgive my eavesdropping, it's just I heard the two of you discussing things, and it came up.
I was here long before your father.
Alte, bist frisch.
The responsibility to govern fell to me.
Ja, ja.
Yet I could not manage on my own. I shape the darkness, ensure the integrity of the domain. I am less prone to census taking and administering rules. I receded from such responsibilities.
It was too much even for you. So, when Father arrived, you welcomed him? He helped?
I was quite skeptical of him at first. I thought his presence merely a cruel trick of fate. But he worked diligently from the start. Soon there was order where once there was none. I fashioned this house for him, and I maintain it still. We remain in partnership, in interdependency.
He has never taken advantage of you, of your generosity?
No, child, he has not. He can be short with me, as you have seen, but that is the extent of it. We have found ways to reconcile disagreements. Though, your relationship with him, it is more complicated than my own, I fear.
I'm sure we can reconcile our disagreements all the same. What do you know? This came true.
Back, huh?
Which to choose? What are the limits of your power?
Boyo, next time you make it to the big VIP area upstairs, you watch out for those weapon-wielding gents out there. The eyeball soul thing that pops out when you beat them, you gotta squash those too, or else they'll grab their gear and come right back.
Crush the souls of Elysium's exalted shades to stop them from regenerating over and over. I'll definitely do that next time I'm there.
See that, Malphon? Perfect fit.
I bet it could be better, so, here. Maybe this'll help.
Delicious.
Believe that little Artemis is hanging out with you. She doesn't hang with anybody, man. But I digress. Take this.
That's good. This one. Enjoy it, Charon, mate. Don't go. Use the fountain to get out of here. I'm as healthy as can be, but cheers. The gods want me to pick a favorite.
I won't forget this.
You wouldn't hang with me given the choice. I thought I had you sorted, man, but maybe you just don't appreciate the finer things.
Sorry, Dionysus. Let's give him a show then.
About you, Zag. And to be honest, why I wasn't that mad.
Grant me strength. Which sister this time? Hi, Meg.
Ivra.
Is it wrong?
Oh, I was.
Now. be seeing you around. Let's hear it, Father. Should come in useful. Next floor. Hydra awaits.
Within the suffocating heat of Asphodel reside the vast majority of those who lived upon the earth and died. There they persist until the...
Or until I crush their bones to dust. Have spoken.
Did Artemis manage to locate you already, boss? She's pretty good at that, I have to say. I'm faster, but she's fast. She's pretty fast, all right.
Inferno bombers!
With him.
here.
Your father, dear nephew. Although I do suppose old Hades has it coming, doesn't he?
Don't mess with witches then, I guess.